Hey guys, it's Max. So I know you're not used to more than one video in a day, which you're probably gonna have like four today, but I decided, even though I still have some horses coming, which they probably won't be here for a while, I've decided to do an updated collection tour because I've gotten a lot of new models recently for graduation and as gifts, so it's time to really show you guys my collection. And I've sold some horses, so yeah, let's get started. So up here we have my Peterstone Pebbles. The two on the end are for sale, but I'm selling them at Briarfest. The one on the end to somebody that on Instagram, I forgot her name, and the other one is for Elise, so. And then I have my three Pebbles Warm Bloods, I'm trying to conga them. I have my OF decorator, I forgot his name. Then I have my Vampire Brow I got custom, and then I have my limited edition Gal custom, who I just got yesterday, and he's gorgeous, I love him. Then I have Brighty. Then I have these four custom stablemates. They're really cute. And then I have my custom Lonesome Glory back there, who is Misery Loves My Company. Those three guys I'm selling, they're sold, so they won't be here much longer. Then I have my two classic custom foals and my two classic foals. I really like this mold. It's really cute. Okay, and then I have my Itacus conga, which is now six. So I have Itacus, Revel, Buttercream, Wapiti, Snowman, and then this is my custom by Austin. He's really nice. He nanned at his first show, which I'll show you the results for that show. And then I have my Lonesome Glories. I have Tinseltown and Zenyatta. Then we have my Newsworthy conga of six. I have Newsworthy, who I'm actually have some performance attack coming from him. I'm going to start showing him performance after Briarfest, so he's going to be putting one of my performance horses. And then I have Enchanted Forest, Cupcake, Baloo, my first limited edition Gal custom, and my Golden Boy. I'll take him out for you guys. I got him from my grandma for graduation. It's on his stomach. He's number two of 350. So he's really nice. And I got him, we got him for a really good price. Like, he wasn't overpriced, I don't think. It was really good. Next we have my stone ponies. We have Motsy's Blaze is his OF name. And his OF name is Kissing the Blarney Stone. I forgot his OF name. And then this is my Da. That I recently got. He's a glossy blue roan. He's really nice. I really like him. I'm waiting for one more Daw, and I'm really mad because I'm friends with Peter Stone Horses on Facebook, so I posted a thing on their wall about the Baby Take a Bow mold because I ordered it on Valentine's Day, which was February to March, March to April, April to May, almost 4 months ago I ordered it. So I posted, and apparently they haven't even done them yet. Like, all the people who ordered Baby Take a Bows, they haven't even started them yet, apparently. So I'm probably not gonna get him till the end of the summer, and I'm really mad. But anyway, then I have OT Ceremony and Make a Wish. Then I have my two Walter resins. I have the glossy blue roan and the black bay. Then I have glossy sixes and sevens, who I love her to death because if you look her up on model horse sales pages, or I've seen her on eBay, and people want like $140 for her. And I got mine for $40 at a live show. Showed her that day and she nanned. So I got her for a good price. Then I have my Pony Family Mare, my Appy Indian Pony. Don't mind their creepy eyes. My two Sandy Cast resins. I love them to pieces. He's really cute. I need more. They're adorable. Then I have the original strapless, my custom strapless, Aphrodite. And my arrow. I don't know where Cupid is. I think I gave her to my niece because she was like body. I love Aphrodite, by the way. I have all three goddesses and she's the only one I was actually selected for. The other two I bought secondhand. Okay, so next we have my bouncers. We have Icicle, my custom, Applejack, and Brookside Pink Magnum. Next we have my Heartbreakers. Right now I have 11. I have another body coming in that I'm going to have a Taylor paint into my Palomino app. He's going to be really cute. So I got this guy by Austin. His head is repositioned and he's, oh my god. And so is his ears. So he's really cute. I really like this guy. I'll be showing him at Briarfest if you guys watch my other video. Then I got this guy from Model Horse Chickadee. This is another one that I got from Austin. He was just randomly selling him, so I bought him for the conga. I might get him repainted because I kind of, like, he's cute, but I don't really like the spots, so I'm probably going to get him repainted. Then I got this guy, from MGS Briars on Instagram. And this is my Monticello Studios custom. This is my Sarah Davey custom. I love Sarah Davey customs. If you guys go on Model Horse Sales pages, look up Sarah Davey. Buy customs from her because they're amazing. I bought two from her so far. Both LSQ, both have NAND. I love them. So this guy, I love. This is my other Monticello Studios custom. Then I have my Matt Zenyatta's Heartbreak. Zenyatta's Heartbreaker. Duh. I mean, Zenyatta's Colt. Then I have Glossy Heartbreaker, Matt Heartbreaker, and Child Star, which I'm actually looking for another one because mine came with a lot of shiny marks. So I might get him customized if I can get another Child Star. Those are all sale horses, in case anybody. Pony sold. He sold. I still have my custom, which I'll take out. Oh, gosh. I still have my LSQ NAND custom for sale. I'm asking $60, but I will consider offers. I just want to get rid of her. She's LSQ. She NAND, so she's good. And then I've got a PSQ shelf quality cigar, and I've got Touch of Class. Okay, so next I have Ethereal Earth, Rag Stretches, and then I just got her today. I got Athena. She's the third in the Goddess series. I think she's gorgeous. Next I have my Appy Foals, my Custom, and my OF Silver at Betcha Blue Boons Constellation, the Matt Garulo CC Shuffle, and the Matt Appaloosa CC Shuffle. I've got a Zippo Pine Bar Custom, Fleet Street Max, and Impressing Shannon. Wow, this video is really long and I'm not even done yet. I have Mon Gammon, Mistral Hoydrus, I think that's how you say it, Cloud 9, Krypton Sign of the Second, my Custom Andalusian, Chic, Autumn, Starlight, the Let's Go Riding Mare, Lionheart, and my Classic Halflinger, who, if you guys don't have, get it because she's amazing. I have Aintree, my Smitten Resin, who I love, my Custom Classic, my Custom Toadless Resin, my Custom Celtic Toadless. Then I have my Giselle Conga of 8. I have Matt, Gigi Valentine, Glossy Gigi Valentine, Stage Mom, Melange, Hera, my Monticello Studios Custom. I forgot who she's by, but she made the custom. And that's my other Monticello Studios Custom. This guy I'm selling at Breakfast. He's already sold. I just have to pick up the money. Then I have my Matt Pintalusa, Sunny, Partly Cloudy, the Marwari, my Angelica Resin, Secession and Lafire, the originals, they're like 10 years old now, and my two Peterstone Arabians, it's American Riviera and Romero. Then I have Top Sales Rainmaker, my Custom-ish, Rocket Zeppelin, Bessie Girl Mieka, my JCPenney, Tennessee Walker, Missouri Foxtrotter, Handsome Dan, Duke, John Wayne's Duke, and I have Trojan Journeyman, O'Leary's Ash Diamond, my Sarah Davey Custom, again, go buy Sarah Davey Customs, they're awesome. Trooper, the 2013 Gypsy Vanner, Mariah's Boone, Winter Song, who I sold, Pamplemousse, Cheerio, Kong, the Clydesdale Mare in Foal, and then my Peter Stone shelf has my Weanling, my Yearling, my Saddlebred, my Half Passer, which I forgot his OF name, and my three Daws, my Thoroughbred, Gummy Palouse, and Regular Palouse. And then I have my, obviously my Baby Take a Bow is coming, my other Heartbreaker, and I pre-ordered Harley D Zip on the Latigo mold. I'm so excited. Guys, I love that mold. I'm hoping to get Latigo at Briarfest and definitely Platinum Star if I get a good time on Saturday. He's going to be the first special run I get. I really, really want him. My next Briarfest vlog is going to be all about the special runs that I want. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.